Freude für die Hardcore Metropolitan Network.
This is a celebration of the men and women who are about to ship off to begin their training. Launch Week also gives our active service members much needed recreational leave. Be sure to finish off the time. The Navy forges on MacArthur. Recruits will push themselves to their physical and mental limits. But the real lesson that our divisional officers will impart is that the Navy doesn't excel based on the individual, but as a team working together. ship hall. All of the vehicles you see on display are this year's edition.
Combat assist activated. Systems green.
Yeah.
Aegis Combat Assist. Aegis Combat Assist activated. Systems green.
Aegis Combat Assist activated.
their reps and engineers are a common fixture at the Academy of Naval Bases to train the greatest of the night. Are a common fixture at academy and naval bases to try and get first-hand accounts of what works and what doesn't in their ships.
Aegis Combat Assist activated. Systems green.
Aegis Dynamics is committed to improving the pilot experience. More so than any other manufacturer, their reps and engineers are a common fixture at academy and naval bases to try and get first-hand accounts of what works and what doesn't in their ships. Most no wonder that the Navy expanded their roster of Aegis ships.